What's up, guys? MattP here, and this is the first episode of 1 Hour and 60 Seconds, where I test different training methods for an hour to see if they are worth it. Today, I used a multi-logging method. On my first account, I have 99 woodcutting, and what I did was I went to the woodcutting guild and focused on the far side of the redwood trees. This allowed for the least amount of people to be on that side of the tree, which meant I could focus most of my time not having to switch trees and focus on my other count. My other count has 71 runecrafting. I was focusing on the Abyss Nature Rune method. I had Full Graceful. I also had 3 rune pouches, a Mithril Axe, and of course a Glory Amulet to teleport to Edgeville. In total, I cut about 145 redwoods on my first account and crafted about 1,545 nature runes on my second account. This equated to about 610k an hour. So, guys, I would definitely say this training method is worth it. Thanks for tuning in, and please comment, like, and subscribe.